Okay, so I've got my meat ready. It's all mixed up. And I'm loading it into the hopper for the sausage maker. And we'll hook it in and we'll put a... We got the tube on there already. Right here, we'll put the sausage casing on that. And then we'll start pushing some of this out. Okay, so I got that filled up. I have to get casing here that I've been soaking. And find the opening for that. And I'm going to start to feed that onto here. See how this goes. I think this is the size I used the last time. I didn't think that seems to go well now. A little bit of water on that. Helps. Get the casing on. So I'm going to feed that whole casing on all the way. These are natural, these are actual hog casings. So next is just going to be getting the sausage to come out. Try and get all the meat in there to get the size up just a bit. Now we can get the plate down here. just about out of sausage. Casing anyways. Pinch that right off, right about there. And there we have completed sausage casing. So at this point you just go around and pinch them off the length you want. Get a little turn. There you go, your sausage. Just continue that all the way around. All the way around. There. So just continue that all the way around to the sausage, and then I get a bunch of links all done. Should be ready for the barbecue. Okay, you got those all done up. There's the finished product. And I had one casing split, so I'm frying up the leftover meat. I didn't have enough there to bother with another casing, and that was what I had to push through the tube feeder. So I just scraped the rest of it out, make a patty out of it. And one of the casings split when I turned it, so I'm just going to cook that one up and have it tomorrow for lunch. And the rest of these will get put in the food saver bags and put in the freezer. I still have a couple bags left over from last year to use up. This is actually last year's deer. I didn't get a deer this year, so when I got the meat grinder at Christmas, I decided I'd do up some pork that I had down in the freezer needed to be used up, and some of this deer meat. I don't think the freezer bag saved that well, so I was getting a bit of ice built up in the bag so that I get the meat out and grind it up and use it, put it into sausage. So it's ready to be frozen and eaten up over the winter and the spring and next summer, I guess. Anyways, that's it for now, guys.